in matrix time. And now I'm just gonna actually show you if matrix. I know it did it. And now I'm gonna show you if matrix. I have no idea why it closed it. Yeah, so. You can search for stuff like jumps by solar system, for example. And we can click on Jira and see this is a jump, and that's the pattern that I'm talking about. Like, this is what we are dealing with. I just generally do a moving average of everything I'm looking at when it comes to looking at how things are evolving. One really interesting thing here, just to do some examples, is I think we have PCU. Let's see. What was pilots? Max pilots per day in solar system. So it's basically the solar system PCU, and this is really similar to the jumps. But it was really interesting to me to see, for example, let's see, here we have perimeter. So it's interesting to see the systems that were, for example, perimeter has a large trade up now in the form of a citadel. So you can see it's just gradually, since citadel has been going up, the pilot PCU for citadels. So this is actually a really good sign, in my opinion, to see all the cluster of players just moving maybe from Jira a little bit into other nearby systems, for example. All right, now I'm just gonna open up here R. And with R and the matrix, we can just do almost whatever you want. Fossey, for example, he wanted to, based on the damage data that we had, want to know who's killing Swipples, for example, who's doing most damage to Swipples. And it's all the Swipples.
Swipple on Swipple action.
And followed by caracals. Vaxxer Navy is in short form. Yeah. Sorry? Bribe is. I wasn't expecting that. Wow. Yeah, sorry, I'm just gonna remove the title here so it's not confusing, because I have to manually put the title here. Okay, yeah, so it's this is the attacker ship type is Ibis, and it's shooting. So it's Ibis is doing most damage too, not first. So, and other Ibis. If we do just the victim ship type, for example, we can do that as well. Let's see. If the victim ship type is Ibis, only Ibis. So, interesting.
You need to change the victory category.
I am.
how to screw up in front of an audience.
Definitely. I think he's pretty confused.
I've taken a fitting
ship
on
the day.
Yep. Let's see, we can also see a raw logs here. Sorry? You are correct. So it's not as much of a plug and play. Okay, I'm gonna have to carefully go through the code now. So it's a victim ship type, IBIS, and there's a. Yeah, we don't even have to do that. And then we just group by the attacker ship. Ship type. And then also to the category here. And then let's see. There we go. This makes sense. I was, for a moment there, I thought the dataset was broken and everything I told you was just bullshit. Yeah, so Swipples, Sabers, Russian. And this also makes sense. Now you can see, obviously, it's like Sabers and stuff killing Sinos. Yeah. No, I mean, the IBIS is still like shooting a lot on Naxfars. At least in October. Yeah, ventures to that. That's people everywhere. Yeah, Catalyst, Professor Karmer. Any other ship?
Procure!
Procure. Calvar. Oh, sorry. Okay. Where's the and a Keemstar. Sorry? Ila?
Swipple.
Astra House.
Anything not Swipple.
Yeah, we're just trying to find rocks that don't have Swipples on.
I think.
Because I see some guys that just sold in Astaroses with Hecate. On Zepto. They really sit down for 7 million HP in a Hecate.
Hackett, you read the chat there.
C!
Ah, yes, that's true. let's see if I can't remember for this test if I had already excluded the structures from the attacking set. Yeah, haven't. Where is it? It's not here. I wonder where. Okay, so let's see. If we take this one here. Now I'm going to have to see where it is, though. It has to be. Let's see. Let's see. And then, Okay. Should
be. All
right, then. And then. Jesus. Sweet. Number 200 minus 178 on this. Let's see. Let's just do it like this here. So it's 22 on the list. What's this? 20? Okay. Ah, see, you just missed the 25, and we have to. There we go. All right. So, I think we can start to see if there's anything you guys want to see firsthand.
I
want to
know how many ships lost in Black Rides had a war cross at
them. Anyone from Calmer?
Okay. What I need to do to answer that, I would have to basically go and write SQL. This would be outside of EVMatrix, it's that specific. So EVMatrix has this time series of everything that we have like thought of that we want to track on a monthly, on a daily level. And this is really specific, however we can do it. It's, yeah.
Thinking in progress.
No, it's,
see the wheels turning.
The problem is that the database for it is huge, so I would have to, because I only have R installed on this computer, so I'd have to do all the caller names and everything by memory. I'm really used to code completion. All right, I'm gonna write that down. Yeah, I mean, this is because you're a test audience, basically. I think I'm gonna try and do this on FanFest as well, and then maybe have obviously then now I see I'm gonna have to have SQL access as well to do that. All right, any other ideas?
If you want to make it easier for everyone to hear, there's a microphone over there.
Yeah, maybe we should just.
Run, Boris, run!
Stop that pile of eggs!
There are going to be a lot of no's, so it's fine if the queue will be good.
Your name is by typing three.
Wrong damage by type. Let's see if we have. All right. Let's just look at this one here.
The PvP damage by weapon type includes structures. There's also PvP damage on ship kill mills by weapon type that will include structures.
Alright. So let's just look for. Okay. Fossey was right. This requires SQL, but so for what period? Let's just do. For the past 30 days, 1 day maybe.
So,
better than limbs.
This almost doesn't. Where? Okay, I would actually do that. I don't have to know the. Let's see here.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and Q at the moment.
Yeah.
We're waiting.
Do you see that encounter sex?
Actually, forgot about one thing here.
Do we have tie dye in here?
There you go. And. And then you wanted what? The
order by damage.
By damage.
Yeah. Make it a little bit more readable. Hammerheads, Gekkos, Hobgoblins, Ogres, so forth.
Check it out.
We're doing what? Yeah, okay, so fighter, I can do. So it's not fighter.
I think it's fighters.
Yeah, you might see that.
No, not here. All right. Now we have a template for the next one. If I'm gonna have to ask you all this, it should take sure. Next one.
My question is, what ship does get the most damage getting in since the start of Eve?
The logs for it are, we have logs from 2012 on that detail.
Okay, that should be no problem. 2012 is also a nice year.
Yeah, should be no problem. I mean, we have PvP damage, let's see. Yeah, exactly.
But if you PvP damage ship kill, then it's better because of a backup.
No, I mean. Are you talking about this one here? You're looking at victim ship type of,
yeah,
or attacker.
With what ship does get the most damage got in?
Yeah, it's show me.
It took the most damage.
I'm gonna, for this one, we could look at what's the most damage taken in October. Because I had it. But this is something it doesn't seem like we have that. We have the attacker ship here, like what by the attacker ship type and module and stuff like that. And this is also the nature of your metrics, is that these things, if we figure out something that we want to know, we add it. So some of these are, for example, newly added, or we've been gradually growing this since 2012 or so. Yeah, exactly. We could, alright, so this is what, since, let's see, what's the, we could do everything. Okay. This might take time. Let's see, so it's counter ID 430, I'm just gonna copy this one here. So I'll be actually be able to answer this question, it's just amazing. And what is it? It's the subject ID 1. Skip the date filter. And that's just like. Sorry? You do. Are we giving out prices?
Always.
We might run out of prices pretty fast. That was actually really fast. So it's taking for every single ship type since 2012. It's even surprised me. It takes. Yep. Exactly. So, yeah.
I think it's actually funny that the Drake is still on that list.
Yeah. So this isn't what. Yeah.
Always more.
Sorry, was there an additional request to this? So it's 75 billion. Okay. Sorry, what was it? Yeah. Actually, looking at the. It would be interesting to see the damage that Drake is taking over time. If you look for Drake,
you do that.
See what which damage is taking.
I'm gonna leave my back here.
Since then, oh, sad face. Obviously, then maybe normalize by the total damage. But yeah, let's look at it. Oh, this is since March 2015, February 2015. Yeah. Alright.
Can you find out in which region you have the most carrier rating?
I mean,
no.
We have, what we have is, so should we, yeah, we can show you rafting, for example. You see bumpies by region. Are we gonna go down to solar system? No. See, that's why I have fuzzy here. No, I agree with, like, that would.
Yes.
I'm actually one thing just seeing this, I mean, because we have the bounty and we have the kill. This is just, this is absolutely, you're just looking at the region. So yeah, that's the jump you saw here, quite a lot. Yeah. It would be interesting maybe seeing how much bounty over how many kills. Yeah. All right, okay. See, I thought I would be writing far less SPO than this. That's pretty expected, because the U-Matrix just has a fixed set of things that we are looking at. Open-ended sessions like this are rarely gonna hit on something that we usually have before. Okay, so just quickly here, it's 5 times.
Nee, das ist absolut. zamknę tam, za kolejne, gdy
Yeah. Okay, so it's the biggest ones probably have something between 500 and just over 600k per kill. Right.
I was wondering, can I see in October top PvP damage by attacker ship type in the system of Ivona?
Let's see. What was it? Ivona, like this.
AI Vonen. VONEN.
Like this.
No, with an N.
Oh, sorry.
No, with EN. Ivonen.
Well,
should be an N there. Yeah, that's it.
Attacker shield type.
Yeah.
And total damage.
If you can say how many of an item is there in the whole game?
How many of items?
Yeah, of one kind of an item. It's not a very important item.
Yep, it's what I'm thinking now is.
Don't say it!
Yeah, that's why I can't go on to your metrics, because the first thing you'll see is how many plexes there are in the game.
No, it's not plexes.
No, no, I know, but the metrics is gonna, it's gonna show you that. So I'm gonna try, okay, I can do this.
Exotic dancer female or male? Like,
whatever. Okay. Alright, let's see. There is